Welcome, broodlings, to a brand new Let's Play, Dink Smallwood. Yes, it is a pun on stuff. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, and I'm gonna play through this. It's an RPG, like, kind of Diablo, sort of, and, you know, action RPG. This is Dink Smallwood HD, actually, which doesn't reflect here. But this game was originally released in 1998, and then it was made freeware in 1999. And it was then that I played it. You can actually download this for free, and I'll put a link in the description for you to do so. It's available on a PC, iOS, Android, Amiga OS 4, PlayStation Portable, believe it or not. I don't think it's actually an official release on some of these, but more just ports, because it was made open source a couple years ago as well. So you're free to, you know, mess around and port it to different systems. Options. What's weird is that this is... Yeah, I'm actually dragging up to go up, which is opposite from what I'm used to. Yeah, I don't want to screen stretch. I'm playing actually in full screen, not windowed. Improved shadows. I haven't noticed a difference yet, anyway. Enable screen scroll effect. Now I have everything up to max. You notice this is only music volume. And other than this, you can turn the sound off. So it doesn't affect the effects. So then, about. Right. 1997 through 2017, Dink Script version 1.10. So these are the keys you use. As far as I know, you can't change key bindings. Haven't found any way to do so anyway. Drag window corners. Quick state saves, F4. I'm trying to remember that. Now, your game is automatically saved every 5 minutes to save slot 10, as long as you have more than 30% health, so you don't get stuck. And they have save machines. Dink doesn't understand what the save machine is at first. Magic. I finished this game, but it was way back when. I actually played through, like, level 1 recently to try to remind myself of, you know, what this is and how you know, to control the gameplay and everything. It's very useful to beat a tough boss. Right, and this, I'll tell you about, this DMod directory. There's actually mod. You can make mods for this game. There's a development kit, believe it or not. So, just in case you want to look at this stuff, FMod sound system, blah blah blah. Now, quests. No add-on stories are currently installed. Okay. So I guess that's for mods as well. Seems like the same thing. Now, there are separate games, kind of similar to Neverwinter Nights. You can make your own modules of, you know, games to play through. And I might mess around with one or two of those, you know, before I'm done with this, at least for a while. It's pretty interesting, because I've never played any of the DMods. I looked at them, and there's so many of them, even back, way back in the day when I played this. So anyway, pretty interesting. New game. Dink, would you go feed the pigs? What? Now? Yes. Now. So this is, I think this is a new with the HD. It's being a little more user-friendly. Let's See that bag of pig feed? Walk over it to pick it up. Hit enter to bring up the inventory screen. Use the arrow keys to select the pig feed icon. Press enter to equip it. You can now sprinkle pig feed everywhere like a crazy person by pressing control. Now, interesting is that you use control a lot just to, you know, activate things. Even to select dialogue, you hit controls to enter. Press space to examine things and talk to someone, and shift to use magic. Well, when and if you learn some. We will. We will learn some. The sound effects are very bombastic, I would say. Very 90s. I now have a sack of pig feed. Alright. Quick tips. Hold down tab and the entire game will run faster. Good for skipping boring stuff. I probably won't mess with that. Find a save machine. That's what this is, a save machine. You can see here. It's an odd machine that is very... doesn't fit with this world. As characters will say. Press F1 for cheats, options, and more. Autosave, save. You know, the game will be stored in the exact position you... F4 to save, F8 to load. Alright, this game is very funny also. Ouch! That is hot! Ouch, stop it! Die, stupid bed! Eat this, bed! Now, you can collect stuff like this to increase your life, which you see down here. I'm gonna mostly keep the mouse pointer out of this, but just to point at things to help you guys. I'm assuming you can see the mouse pointer. We're attacking with our fist right now. We don't have anything else. We have the pig feed, actually. Which I will equip shortly. Why must I attack furniture? Is he? He says a lot of random stuff when he just attacks things. Now you can break things open. Try to get the mouse pointer out. There's some hearts in here. I don't want to waste them. Some things respawn in a game, some don't. I'm sorry, my dear. I miss you. Oh, Dink. Sorry. Didn't see you there. Please. I'm not in the mood. How do I talk to these people again? That's the question. Okay, talk. Excuse me. Is space. Ask how is the family's doing. So how's the family? We're fine. Ah. Scintillating conversation, isn't it? So how's your farm? Growing much? The farm. Oh, the farm. Those damn monsters. They're really starting to bother me. They come in the forest and tear up the fields. They come in from the forest and tear up the fields. I gotta do something about them soon. I'll offer, but I want to see what he plans to do about it, actually. What are you planning? I'm thinking of hiring a hunter from Port Town to come and take care of them. That'll help next year's harvest. Oh, man. I wanted this one. Offer to take care of the problem. Don't worry, Mrs. Smilestein. I'll take care of the problem. Or Smilestein. Really, Dink? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Just come back and tell me when you've defeated them. No problem, sir. In info about the farm. Well, my farm is off to the west a bit. The monsters seem to be trampling it constantly. Please see what you can do, Dink. Alright. He doesn't want us going up here. Not so fast, Smallwood. That makes me frustrated. Stupid table. Eat it, smelly bottles. Dive head. Ooh, soft. Ouch, splinters. Ask to see Libby. Yeah, this is new, because we try to go upstairs, I think. Can I go up and see Libby? No. No, you may not right now. She is not to be disturbed. Oh. Nothing else, right? Mr. Smilestein's fertilizers and formulas. Oh, I was just looking at the thing then. Anything else? A small table. Mr. Smilestein's bed. I shudder at what happens here. What? A nice wooden table. Okay, let me out. Yeah. Okay, I haven't talked to Mother. Mom's bed. This is my bed. So clean and neat. Mom must have made it. I'm not hungry right now. Ah, fire. Warm. Ask about pig feeding. Mother, how do I feed the pigs? I forgot. That's very amusing, Dink. You get the sack of feed, and you sprinkle it in the pig pen. And don't tease them. I'm moving there. What kind of a man was Father? He was a peasant like us. Was he good with the sword? Of course not. He was a wonderful farmer and husband. Came here for no reason. Yeah, we'll try that. Info about the village. Tell me about this village. The villagers are very friendly. Oh, Ethel wants to see you. Ethel? She's old, isn't she? Yes, Dink, she is. Huh. Get angry for no reason. It's actually sad for some reason, I think, when you do this. I hate you! You'll get over it. I guess it's a typical, yeah, rebellious kid thing. Or young adult thing. Okay. I'm not gonna feed the pigs just yet. Or break those barrels just yet. Or this one. Later when we get the fire spell, we'll be able to burn down trees and there's like goodies sometimes in there. I think Ethel is in here. I don't see anything here. Why, hello, Dink. Let's look around for a second. Man, party in this house. The old lady has a ton of liquor up here. This bed smells kind of funny. About your well-being. How are you today? Excuse me, how are you today, Ethel? Not so good, Dink. Little Quackers is missing. Where is the little one today? Quackers is gone. Will you help me find him? Tell her where she can stick Quackers. No, I'll agree wholeheartedly. I will find him at once, dear Ethel. Do not doubt this. Thank you, Dink. Let's hope we don't kill him by mistake. You must keep searching for Quackers. I loved him. Oh, she won't answer anything more until... Okay, never mind. She didn't feel it. She don't care. Alright. Okay, there's the mysterious save machine. Not much happening here. Hey, Dink, what's up? Hello, Chealse? That's a funny name. Flirt with her. Gossip, oh, Milder Flatstomp. Alright. Let's ask about Milder first before I start messing around with gossip and flirting. What's with that big dummy Milder Flatstomp lately? Oh yeah, we'll run into him. Well, I hear he applied to the Royal Guard. But besides that, he's just a big oaf. But I also saw him flirting with Libby and Lena. Damn, they must dig his uniform. I have to join. So what's the latest word in town, Chealse? Well, I heard the Smilesteins have quite an abusive family now, despite their father being a model farmer. Are you sure? That sounds pretty far-fetched. Yeah, oh yeah, just the other night when I was coming back from picking flowers, I heard Libby up in her room crying. No. Libby? Oh my. Do we have more gossip things? Or is it just that? Well, when I went to the coast the other day, I heard the pirates in Port Town are looking for some more help, and that they may be waging a war with the Northern Trading Company. Well, Chealse, that's big. How did you hear all that stuff? Okay, okay, my big sister Abby, who lives in Port Town, told me. Any more gossip? Libby and her new boyfriend seem really happy together. That's the guy from Port Town, isn't it? He seems kind of bossy. Yeah, well, she says she really likes him, and that once you get to know him, he's a great guy. Anything else? I hear that the monsters over in Farmer Smilestein's field are really driving him crazy. I've even heard him say he's thinking about hiring a hunter to clear them out. Wow. Yeah, big stuff. That might be it. I can't think of any more gossip. Sorry, Dink. Flirt. So, baby, you still single and bothered? Because, you know, I'm a real man for you. Whatever, Smallwood. Yeah, not much happening here. No kidding. Yeah, okay. This guy doesn't let us leave. Hey, God Renton. I need to go do something. Please let me out. It's much too dangerous for a boy out there, Dink. Boy? Please refer to me as Warrior from now on. Hardly. Go tend your livestock. Oh, jeez, huh? Nice. Have you been practicing that on your pigs? Watch it, boy. Even my temper may wear eventually. Oh, a warrior, are you? Huh. Alright, so. That's it for that. I'm wasting this stuff. Okay, never mind. Save your game. Leave the strange machine. Not gonna bother saving yet. Haven't really done anything. Die, strange machine that doesn't belong here. Well, I'm bored. Hey, you want to look at the well? There's the pigs. We're gonna feed them. That's pretty much it. Okay, I'm gonna go feed the pigs. Now you can kill the pigs alternately. Pretty depraved, huh? I don't think it affects anything, but you want to feed at least one of them. I know that. Cover up this blood a little bit. Come on, pigs, eat! Here, piggy piggies. Well, look at what we got here. What do you want, Milder? Nothing. Except to watch you work. Is pig farming fun? I'm not a pig farmer. Are you feeding pigs right now? See you around, squirt. I hate that guy. Yeah. That's Milder Flatstomp. We were just talking about with Chealse. Okay, so that's our first quest complete. We have a list of quests, I think. We also have a map. I don't own a map yet. Okay, never mind. Isn't there a... I think there's a quest log. Is there a quest log? Control space. I guess not. I mean, we don't really need a quest log. Because your quests are, I think, are pretty much one at a time. Well, actually, technically, we have three quests. One we've just finished, and another to go save Mr. Smilestein's farm, and another to get quackers for Ethel. I've finished with my chores, Mother. Good boy. Go visit our neighbors while I prepare dinner. Have some. Did she say anything else? Yeah, I guess we'll leave. There's an event coming up. There's that duck! But don't attack the duck. Ethel will never forgive you. I don't see a reason to yell at it. Not yet, anyway. Hey, little duck! You gotta get home to Ethel! Quack! You suck, little duck guy. Not even I run away from home. You should be ashamed. Bite me. But fine, I'll go home. Can't move. There we go. So I think Ethel can help us out in some case. Oh, Dink, look who is here. Also, Dink, your mother was looking for you. I'm so grateful to you, Dink. You are wonderful. Now she won't say anything else. I knew you'd come back. Alright. Heading home. When suddenly... Okay, not yet. Can't move. Dink, can you do something for me? Yes, what is it? Can you go out to the woods and see if you can get some elk tree nuts? I think they're in season. No problem, I'll be right back. You're a dear. Can I ask her some more about these? It's funny that this option's still here. Never mind. Okay, the guard's gone now. Any other more options with her? What the? Who are you? I am a great magician. No way! You're so cute and tiny. I am nothing of the sort. You cannot measure magic by size. I just have to pet you. Huh? I just walk right through you. You are not really here, are you? Of course I am. Just not physically. If you would like to learn more, come to my hidden cabin. How am I supposed to find it if it's hidden? Good point. It lies behind some trees northeast of here. Okay, I may drop by later. Are you in a circus? Don't anger me, human. Yeah, we'll go visit them eventually. Probably be next episode, I guess. South to Stonebrook Village. Oh, I'm still on. That's not gonna help me out here. Eat it, sign. We got a save thing here. Love the music in this game. Alk tree nuts. You know, these little water bug things. Yeah, I think my family is the only family that called these things water bugs. Everybody else calls them like roly-polies and stuff like that. These are water bugs. It takes a few hits to kill them when you're just punching them. And when you're level 1. But sometimes you get hearts out of them, so you can rejuvenate yourself. The wizard's area is up there, so really no reason to go there yet. There's the Alk tree. Oh, jeez. Yeah, almost dead. I picked up a nut. I can pick up a lot of these things. I think they have some use. I'm not sure. I mean, other than giving one to your mother. I'm full. I can't pick up anything else. So yeah, we all tree nuts. Yum! Tasted good. Oh, they replenish your life. Okay, good. Probably just like 1 point or something. Okay, back home. Oops. Hey, that's Lena with Mildred Flatstomp. You know I love you, baby. So what's the problem? Mildred, I want to get to know you first. I have a mind too, you know. You kind of talk too much, you know that? You're an ass. Yep, I agree. Chicks. I can't even move till he leaves the screen. I guess that's what the speed up thing is for. Thank you. I am no longer paralyzed. Oh. Oh, mother. What? The house! Mother, no! She's still in there! Didn't realize I could move yet. Mother, no! Mother, you can't die! No, I never knew how much I really cared about you. Until now. Ah, too much smoke. Gotta get out. Dink! I couldn't save her. I was too late. It's not your fault, Dink. There was nothing you could do. Don't blame yourself, kid. My old home. Might as well take this. Yum! See, his mind's often taken off of that already. Oh, I still have... Stupid fireplace. This may have been what started that accident. I think we find out otherwise. Ah, hello, Mr. Smilestein. Oh, Dink, how goes the battle? I'm so sorry about your mother, Dink. She was a good woman. Oh, so I was talking to... La 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 la. Save with the strange machine. Anyway, that's it for episode 1. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Still gonna figure out, help Mr. Smilestein with his farm, and then go find the wizard's house. So thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying. It's a pretty funny game, really entertaining, I think, and I was enjoying it back in the day. Plus, the thing is, it's free, so if you want, you can play along with me. All you need is an internet connection and a computer or an Android or an iOS Apple device or a PlayStation Portable or a Mac or a Linux or OS X. I think that's it. I think that's all that we got. Unfortunately, very limited. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.